check this out. We've come to the last and final record. This is Dr. Dre in full effect, and we're gonna kick it off a little something like this. We got my Mellow Yellow Boy on the drum. We got Stan the guitar man dropping the rhythm. We got L.A. Dre on the keyboard. And I want the whole posse in this motherfucker to rock on this funky ass beat we finna drop, alright? So Ice Cube, you the early bird on this motherfucker. Run it.
Picture a nigga that's raw. Amplify his ass, and what you see is what's saw. Motherfuckers I'll slaughter, blow him out the water. Word to me, fuck the father. My mentally is deadly as a pin in a hand grenade. 5 seconds before you get played, you can't throw me. I'll get you a blow up. Ever see a sucker scattered and make you throw up? Then I take advantage, you can't manage to get up. All you can do is sit up, I get lit up. Hit up Ice Cube, tear shit up like a dude you can bet on. Collide like a head-on collision. Stutter stepping is an incision. Other niggas saying exactly what I vision. Because I'm gone, you think I left you all. But I stand your ass like cholesterol. When I blast, I'm solid ass Alcatraz. And if you escape, you better swim fast. Cause I'll catch up physically and mentally. And the capital punishment's the penalty. Sit in the electric chair, grab a hold. Pull the switch, your body twitch. Your eyes explode out your skull. Cause being dope on the floor is an N.O. Niggas didn't know that I can go off and show off to throw off the law. Turn, take 10 spaces, then draw. What's left is a motherfucker dead in the alley. Ice Cube is the shit on the grand finale.
Yeah, yeah, that was funky, but now we need a motherfucking ruthless villain to speak, so kick it.
The grand finale, yo, it's my turn to bust. So let weak motherfuckers turn to dust. If you're weak, it ain't your fault. Just take a kick in the ass and get turned into a pillow of salt. And niggas that bite me just to taste me. I make the punk motherfuckers buckle up for safety. And those that don't, they caught from the flash. And scream like a bitch when he's caught in a whiplash. Giving a pain cause I'm urgent. Rearrange the motherfucking face like a surgeon. And ain't no excuse for the torture delivering. Till thinking I scared you, I can tell cause you're shivering. Lyrics label with an X and not a G. I said fuck the police, Joe, so not after me. I'm wanted by the law, so I stay low. Representing the pimp while bitches making my toe. In a different stage, I must have went on a rampage. Me and the doc are always hitting the front page for one. The villain is stepping up to the shelf, and when I enter the party, niggas shit on themselves, fed for what? Maybe because I'm red. And when they clean up the shit, yo, they do it again, so fuck it. Sit back cool and relax while Weezy busts the facts, kicking the grand finale.
Yeah, y'all know what time it is. Easy motherfucking E's in the house doing damage.
They made it easy for me to come off like the enforcer. Mass murdering motherfuckers in the course of an everyday situation where I was stalked by. Fuck a car, I do a motherfucking walk by. Easy E and the D up to the CN. Run house and yo, there be no disagreeing. Cause if there is some, you're feeling staticky. Then I'm arrested.
For what?
Assault battery, never outdone, only outdoing. Loving the bitches and leave the hoes boo-hooing. Why? Cause they're addicted. To them addicted. The pleasure of pain, the wing ding inflicted.
Yeah.
They never forget what's done in bed by Easy. The name of a Compton hardhead. Cool, but local like Loke never broke. Cause it pays to be ruthless. This is why I do this. I don't give a fuck about fame. I'd rather deal with a number than a motherfucking name.
Word.
Give me paid and then rap. Cause all the other bullshit without money ain't jack. Easy, but not that easy to deal with. Especially if you're popping bullshit, the E-A-Z-Y into the E. Expressing a thought on the motherfucking grand finale.
Yeah, that shit was funky. Last but not least is the motherfucking D.O.C. This is your album, so that means you definitely gotta get funky, so run it.
Swinging, singing, a brand new rap on a rhythm concocted by my homie in the back end. If it makes you giggle, it must be kinda funny, but to me it's kinda cool.
Tell him why.
I'm making money, tripping up the man with the swift hand movement. Proving if you're grooving, then it's cool when he be doing it. Taking a second for me to blow your mind, cause I'm the diggy diggy doc, and I would've been down with rock, but I was smart. The D.O. to the C, knowing the formula. It's rough, I mean it's funky enough for me, and you can never listen. Nothing else to listen. D-O-N-T-M-O-V-E-O without permission. From the D-O to the C, I'm just better than the normal man. And I'll be damn if a sucker can never complete with the elite. Much less beat, it's like dancing with two left feet. Never smile when the doc is in the room, or I'ma send your ass right to the temple of doom. I got raw when I came to Cali. Now I'm winning W.A. on the motherfucking grand finale.
Yeah, yeah, that shit was stupid deaf. But right about now, we gotta send a shout out to everybody that helped put this motherfucking project together.
That's word, word them up. Pieces dedicated to the homeboy Eazy-E,
Ice Cube,
MC Ren,
DJ Yella.
And these are all the homies from the gang in W.A., you know what I'm saying?
L.A. Dre,
Stan the Guitar Man,
Donovan,
Michelle A,
DJ Speed,
my homeboys Yomo and Marky,
the super dope manager Jerry Heller, and of course the rest of the Ruthless and Comptown Posse.
Word them up!